or video, a show, gonna show, Royal Rat Race. Now, I've got something to say to all of you. This includes the cops. Your will, right here, listen. Now, you might not know how to go outside and you get to stop the bullcrap, but he was touching them kids, and he went over there like he was open, you know, they're touching kids. Let me tell y'all something! We do not go and do anything! We sit in this house every single day! Father knows first thing! Now, let me tell you this! Everybody on my dad's Facebook fucked with my dad and says and stupid shit, talk shit about him! The law is gonna talk shit, not doing a damn thing about these motherfuckers. Let me tell you something right now. There are the nine damn motherfuckers to fuck my dad right here. I think he that got cancer in his ribcage, but we don't know yet. I'm just worried about him right now. I went on the phone, I told that damn cop at this damn dispatch. And I told him, you don't disrespect my dad like that, saying shit out here. I got the right to do something. Not more motherfuckers gonna fuck with my dad. I'm in this house every single damn day. I went out to play basketball. They start their shit. Won't y'all go over there and fuck with these fucking people? You went by somebody, you would fuck them up. We don't fuck around! We need damn players to get rid of this bunch! We want this bunch on! We need him gone! Have the Lord help us! Family, it's set up with y'all! There's not a thing to touch my dad! Telling you! We been here for 12 damn motherfucking years! I'm a 13! No one's gonna fuck with me, push me around, and fuck with me. My dad has heart trouble, has kidney cancer dropped out here. I think that cancer inside the ribcage, right here. But, I find one thing, just one message. That if I was my dad, saying you don't want my dad, and the fucking ugly motherfucker, well, I'll be saying, you don't talk to my dad like that. I'm gonna tell you right now, next birthday, my dad's next birthday, I will do something to make this better. We just need their power. I mean, come on. We're gonna get rid of the punch. There's not a damn thing you can do about it. They can't do nothing about it. We won't stop this bunch right here. To tell you something, we're going to get rid of this bunch. No one, never will get my dad behind bars. Or no one can put my dad behind bars. It is not what you made us to fuck with him. You walk over there, come right to his face. He's going to box your fucking jaw for you. Family, we need y'all. Pray for me, my dad. Jim, get rid of this bunch! We need prayers! We need help now! Come on, guys! You can do something! Help my dad! Make my dad stay better! I stand up for my dad around that phone! We need to get something to help! I went on there! I said, you don't need to be disrespecting my dad! The way you motherfucker back, Paul! Lord, you don't act right. Get your brain back together, and you'll know what's going on. Put that piece back together, and affect your own people. For one, you guys need to respect my dad. Need to respect my dad. If you disrespect my dad again, all hell is gonna break loose. it was, man. I told them to tell them they didn't come down here. They were pussy-fied bitches. I hope y'all watch this video. See y'all later.